There's a bar in Dublin, Ohio, that's not much on decor. It's dark and dingy, the owner's stingy, there's dirt upon the floor. The liquor's watered down, and the whole place smells of pee. But it's not the poor they come here for, it's the barmaid Tits McGee. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, it's her we've come to see. It would be empty without the barmaid Tits McGee. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, I know that you'd agree. The quite a sight to see, the barmaid's Tits McGee. The bathroom is out of order, but the place is always packed. The big allure is for sure, the barmaid's splendid rack. The ceiling's falling down, and the patrons are all felons. But it's worth the risk for a glimpse of her amazing melons. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, it's her we've come to see. It would be empty without the barmaid. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, Tits McGee, I know that you'd agree. They're quite a sight to see, the barmaid's Tits McGee. Appalachian mountain range is quite a sight to see, but it's all for naught once you spot the peaks of Tits McGee. Her wondrous nook makers, she's famous for her breasts. She's endowed and so proud, she wears them on her chest. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, it's her we've come to see. It would be empty without the barmaid. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, Tits McGee, I know that you'd agree. They're quite a sight to see, the barmaid's Tits McGee. The parish ladies loathe her, they're jealous to the bone. But God's gift of her midriff is no fault of her own. I see only one thing for church folk to gripe about, 'cause round 11 it turns to heaven, that's when she takes them out. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, it's her we've come to see. It would be empty without the barmaid. Tits McGee, Tits McGee, Tits McGee, I know that you'd agree. They're quite a sight to see, the barmaid's Tits McGee.